I'm Nick with IR Auto Solutions. Today we have a 2024 Porsche GT3 RS here to receive full body paint protection film, ceramic coating, and window tint. Let's get started.
Even brand new vehicles require thorough prep work to ensure that every surface is clean and free of contaminants before we install protective film. The wheels, tires, wheel wells, and all of the door jams, trunk jams, and hood get a deep clean. We follow that up with a pre-rinse and then a contact wash. After that comes a two-stage paint decontamination process. The first is chemical that removes any iron deposits from transport. The second is mechanical. We meticulously go over the entire vehicle, removing any stubborn residual imperfections in the paint. Finally, comes a touchless blow dry to clear out any and all cleaning solutions from the vehicle's nooks and crannies.
After the wash, we pull the vehicle inside our shop where it will remain until delivery.
Once we have the vehicle under our lights, we inspect each body panel and begin prepping for the installation of paint protection film. We perform some minor disassembly, removing trim pieces, side mirrors, etc. This way, we can be 100% certain our film fits flush over the entire body panel and there won't be any unsightly gaps between the film and trim pieces.
After the vehicle is washed, pulled into the shop, and prepped, we begin the process of installing paint protection film.
We load our plotter with 60-inch SunTech PPF, load patterns specific to the vehicle on our computer, make adjustments to suit our installation plans, and have the plotter cut the film precisely to spec. After the plotter has cut our film, we remove any excess pieces from the film cutting process and begin prepping the car's body panels by misting them with a slip solution and squeegeeing it away. This removes any dust that might have landed on the vehicle on its way into the shop and also aids in achieving perfect fitment of the film to the vehicle's body panels. With the film cut and the body panel prepped, we remove the backing paper from the film, spray it with slip solution, and place it on the vehicle. We use a combination of slip solutions, tack solutions, and installation gels to form the film to the vehicle. As we squeegee the solutions out from under the film, we keep a keen eye out for any small specks of dust or other contaminants to make sure there's nothing between the film and the paint before adhering it to the vehicle with tack solution and heat guns.
After the paint protection film install comes a ceramic coating process, and that begins with, you guessed it, meticulous prep work.
So, to prep the vehicle for ceramic coating, we go over each body panel and remove any oils, residues, or residual slip solutions, gels, etc. on the film, glass, wheels, and trim. We do this so that our ceramic coating can properly bond to the vehicle surface. Working panel by panel around the vehicle, we use a microfiber applicator. We apply the ceramic coating by hand in a crosshatch pattern. We have ceramic coatings dedicated for film, paint, glass, wheels, and trim. We've learned that using the right ceramic coating for each particular surface leads to mating results that just can't be achieved any other way. Finally, we allow the coating to flash before leveling and removing any excess material.
After the ceramic coating comes window tint installation.
At IR Auto Solutions, we bottom load all of our window film. This creates a seamless install to the vehicle's glass without any air gaps around the edges. The windows are measured, then the tint is rough cut and temporarily adhered to the outside of the glass in an H pattern. This allows us to make micro adjustments before heat shrinking the tint, molding it to the window's unique concave shape. Finally, we spray down the inside of the window and squeegee away any small bits of dust and debris, making sure there's nothing between the tint and the glass when we install. Then we spray the inside of the window down with slip solution, remove the tint from the outside of the glass, and back roll it to the inside. Finally, we make sure the tint is perfectly aligned before we squeegee the slip solution out the edges of the window.
After the vehicle is washed, paint protection film, ceramic coating, and window tint are installed, you might think we're done. And while the client is on his way to pick up the vehicle, there's one piece left. With all of our film jobs, we schedule a 2-week film inspection free of charge. The client will come back, we'll wash the vehicle, clean it up for him, and go around and inspect every edge on the vehicle to make sure it is just right before the client is ready to go. All right, guys, so it's been 2 weeks. Porsche's back for their film inspection. We're getting it washed up. We'll get it dried, cleaned, and inside the shop so we can look everything over. You guys check it out.
The paint protection film has been on the car for 2 weeks. Sometimes, abnormalities like overextended edges can occur as the film fully sets and cures. So now is the optimum time for us to inspect the vehicle with fresh eyes.
All All right, Jordan, so what do we got?
It's looking really good. We got, only things that I noticed is we're gonna do a little touch up on the trim here, just to make sure that that edge doesn't get dirty, stays fully locked for the length of the film.
Okay, so we got just a little bit, just overextended just a little bit.
Yeah, just that tiny bit, couple centimeters, so easy enough. We're just gonna take that back a little bit just to make sure that on a white car, it stays clean,
nice.
Length of the film.
Nice.
I had noticed up here on the front bumper, this chip here, but if you remember, that's the one that we touched up. Unfortunately, that's the one that the owner had put on the way here, which is
why PPF is ideal.
Exactly.
All right.
Yeah. So looking over the rest of the car, it all looks really good. I don't see any more edges overhanging. I think we did a great job on it.
We crushed this one, huh?
Yes, sir.
Good work, homie. Thank you.